Hello children, today I have something very interesting for you. It's a magic box. Come, let's see what is there in it. Children, here's the magic box. Let's see. Oh, it's a caterpillar. There's a caterpillar in the box. Caterpillar is in the box. Now, caterpillar is out of the box and wants to sit in front of the box. Caterpillar is in front of the box. It is afraid. It moves behind the box. It moves behind the box. Caterpillar is behind the box. It is still afraid, children. It wants to go under the box. Now it is under the box. Caterpillar is under the box. Children, come out. Don't be afraid. Come out and sit on the table. Now caterpillar is on the table. It is on the table. Now caterpillar jumps down. And now it is between the box and the table. Between the box and the table. It is very happy, children. It wants to play. So it plays with the ball. It plays with the ball. Now, children, caterpillar moves at the corner. It moves at the corner. Children, all these words are called prepositions. These are prepositions. Let us take some more examples. Children, water is in the bottle. Water is in the bottle. Here is a jar. This is a ball. Ball is in the jar. Children, this is my purse. My money is in my purse. My money is in my purse. Students, now man is standing under the tree. Man is standing under the tree. Here, the caterpillar is under the table. Caterpillar is under the table. Here, my book is under the lamp. My book is under the lamp. Children, now monkey. Monkey is on the tree. Monkey is on the tree. I have a cup. Cup is on the table. Cup is on the table. Now, see here, hat is on the head. Hat is on the head. Children, I draw with my pencil. I draw with my pencil. And now, I eat with a spoon. I eat with a spoon. We also cut with the knife. We cut with the knife. Children, this is your homework. You will fill up the blanks with the prepositions we have done. Like
in, on. See, two I have done for you. Rest you will complete. Keep learning. Thank you.